I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in man, it belongs to the prow. No, says the man in the mannequin, it belongs to God. No, says the man in masco, it belongs to a smaller. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose...